Regardless of how my views have changed over recent months, I am not a Trump supporter, and I find his recent budget proposal to be disgusting, particularly since he has broke his promises. He originally was claiming that he wasn't going to cut into Social Security or Medicare or Medicaid or our safety nets. But his budget proposal does some of the biggest cuts those things have ever seen. I'm still in disbelief that he went against his promises that extremely. Having said that, there are some things that have been perpetuated about Trump in media that are completely false. Mainly, his views about white nationalists, KKK, etc. Media makes it sound like he said that those people, the KKK members, the white nationalists, are very fine people. But that's not what he was saying.
But you also had people that were very fine people on both sides. You had people in that group, excuse me, I saw the same pictures as you did. You had people in that group that were there to protest the taking down of, to them, a very, very important statue and the renaming of a park from Robert E. Lee to another name. Well, no, George Washington was a slave owner. Was George Washington a slave owner? So will George Washington now lose his status? Are we going to take down statues to George Washington? How about Thomas Jefferson? What do you think of Thomas Jefferson? You like him? Okay, good. Are we going to take down the statue? Because he was a major slave owner. Now, are we going to take down his statue? So you know what? It's fine. You're changing history. You're changing culture. And you had people, and I'm not talking about the neo-Nazis and the white nationalists, because they should be condemned totally. But you had many people in that group other than neo-Nazis and white nationalists, okay? And the press has treated them absolutely unfairly. Now, in the other group also, you had some fine people, but you also had troublemakers, and you see them come with the black outfits and with the helmets and with the baseball bats. You had a lot of bad people in the other group too.
Media made it sound like he didn't condemn. And yet, we have this.
Racism is evil. And those who cause violence in its name are criminals and thugs, including the KKK, neo-Nazis, white supremacists, and other hate groups that are repugnant to everything we hold dear as Americans. We are a nation founded on the truth that all of us are created equal. We are equal in the eyes of our Creator. We are equal under the law, and we are equal under our Constitution.
We need to be realistic about the things that we disagree with Trump on. We can't base this sort of thing on false narratives. We need to base our dislike of Trump on things that he's actually said and done, not on what media is trying to say that he stands for.